some customers? Well, I have everything a miner could make.
See if you can ward off this feint!
Thank you. Thank you. bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go! poison on my blade. And let's go! Poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Get dicey!
about to get dicey. Let's go!
Tumad, I am Ulan, chief of the village of Vignamri. You have a peculiar face, and it looks familiar. I didn't know that people from the continent could bear the mark of the Onol Manawi. To what do I owe the pleasure of your visit?
I met a member of your clan in Yusirin, a merchant.
Oh, so you are the strange Onol Manawi, who helped and saved our hunter. I am very grateful to you. May the trees along your path always bear fruit. I knew the Renaikse could be good. And you proved to everyone that I was right. You are someone that the kings of the Renaikse respect and listen to, are you not?
As the legate of the congregation, It is true that I can talk to all the governors of this island.
That is what I thought. I need your help to talk to the leader of the great city of Hikmet.
About what?
I want to meet him to offer a peace treaty between his clan and mine. The Sisaignameis. Many kings want to chase the Renaigse away from the island, especially the kings of Hikmet. But I know we could learn many things from them, and we could arrange a great deal.
I see. I can indeed talk to the governor about your desire to make peace.
If you do talk to him, can you also tell him that one of my clansmen has come to trade with his town? I sent him some time ago, but I was told that the soldiers did not let him in. He fears for his life, because some other clans do not look favorably on exchanges with the Renaigse. He could be attacked at any moment, alone on the road.
Very well. I will make sure that he obtains permission to enter.